It had become synonymous with Chicago, that toddling town. It's the day of Little Caesar, the underworld big shot, Jack Legs Diamond and Diane O'Banion, Johnny Torrio and Machine Gun Kelly. Sure, there's an arrest now and then, for appearance's sake, but the legal department of Rackets Unlimited specializes in what is technically known as putting in the fix and beating the rap. And all real gangsters do just that. Public enemy number one, they don't come any bigger than Alphonse Capone. From the nothingness of a small-time bouncer, Scarface Al has risen to control a crime and vice syndicate that grosses $100 million a year, deploys an army of 700 thugs and gunmen, and corrupts, dominates the city of Chicago. Render unto Caesar? Everyone does. But never fear.